Right, I think we're back. I'm getting the notification. Yeah, we're live. Right. Let's try this again then, shall we? Got some rubbish. Making sure I'm not carrying anything that's not really worth me selling. Of 24, that's better. Clearing out the junk. That one, we can get rid of that one. We still don't have any other better outfits yet. We need to get on that at some point. Right. So what I'm currently trying to do is find...
A rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track.
Revelio.
Trying to find a butterfly. Or a moth thing. Down here.
Revelio.
There is a field guide.
Duncan owes his reputation to you.
Just be above me. I'm gonna go get that chest though from over here. Because that's 500 gold. I cannot live to be without.
Revelio.
Bit strange.
I shrugged my mother once. I did. Don't give me that look. I'm like that.
Revelio.
Butterfly thing round here somewhere?
What are you up to now?
I need to go look at that picture again. I do. And I need to match it up.
When I fell off my broom and broke six bones.
I thought it would be like down here or somewhere. Be mistaken. Gonna take me outside. I don't want to go outside, do I? Oh, and that. Need. Painting of a painting of like a lighthouse.
Forget what that Hufflepuff girl said in 1421. What lovely stone. Ah, oh, that's class, that is.
So if it's not down, it must be up. Can only be above us then.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
There it is.
Lumos.
Got it. Found it. It was upstairs. It was up the stairs, everybody. And we'll collect that. Right, return to Nelly with the token.
There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
I was, Nelly.
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock. Brilliant! What did you find in the cabinet? A curious token of some sort. Looks like some sort of house token. I bet it unlocks house chests. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in Gryffindor and heard they're also in the other common rooms as well. Keep an eye out.
Okie dokie.
I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through and find the Hufflepuff house chest.
Let's have a look at the So it's a door behind.
Lumos.
Revelio.
This stairwell looks promising.
One of these?
Lumos.
And we need to find...
This looks like the portrait from the map. Now, where's the treasure?
Gonna be right through here.
Aha! There was a doorway hidden within the portrait. I wonder what came of Arthur's search. Revelio.
Right, we need to find a dog. That's you. Not really seeing a dog statue anywhere. Seeing a chest.
Revelio.
Rock Choir. Inkle swim.
Revelio.
I'll have some of that.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Level locked. Level locked. Identified head item. Hippogriff statue? Right, so the dog that I was looking for is not in here. Level locked.
Revelio.
They're locked. So we're not going through there then. Going through there. Like I say, we're trying to find that image. Outside. That's locked. So it could only possibly.
Revelio.
Berlin. History of magic windows. That's a butterfly behind there. But I can't open that yet.
Revelio.
I'm seeing a butterfly in here. Oh, perhaps we could down the stairs. Big chest the other side of that wall. Another field page. All you see is a black screen, no audio. Really? Strange, because it's coming across okay on my screen, Pete. And I've got the stream on my iPad. Well, just knock the camera over. Boom, 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 boom. Should be working. And I've got audio.
Revelio.
I've just So I found another one of those chest things.
Revelio.
Now I've just got to figure out where the where the key is. Looks like a werewolf. Good evening, Pete, by the way. Yes, good evening, sir. Glad it's working for you now. I did have some issues at the start of the stream. OBS did crash on me at one point, just after I'd started. And then when I restarted streaming, I couldn't get the...
Lumos.
I couldn't then get the stream to show up on my tablet, so I ended up having to stop the stream and restart it again. But it's all working now, which is good. Yeah, I want to find that.
Revelio.
Right, the picture is up there. So where is the bloody dog? Where is the bloody dog? I might not be able to get to it. Which of course is a very real possibility.
Could you remind me how the Dedalian keys work again?
When you spot or hear a flying key, you're to follow it back to its cabinet. Inserting it in the lock.
Notifications aren't being emailed to
you.
Yeah.
If you open a cabinet, I'd love to know.
It's weird. I get some notifications for some people that I am not really that bothered about. And then the streamers that I actually would like to get notifications for, I don't. So Twitch is being super twitchy at the minute. I think for a lot of things. Everybody must be in bed. It's night time. But we've done the quest for the Dedalian keys thing, so now we will have to be on the hunt, lookout for glowy things. Basically, flying keys is what we're looking for. That's going to take me outside, so I don't want to go that way. Have I been enjoying Drive to Survive? Yes, I've watched it. I honestly felt like there was a lot less drama this time round. You know, when it got to the whole cost cap scandal, I thought that would have been a much bigger part of the show. And they just seem to, like, just skip straight over that. Just like, you know, I feel like this season was a bit tame compared to some of the other ones in what it showed us.
Revelio.
I went up here, didn't I?
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I want to go up there? Probably not yet. It's weird. I thought I'd have found these things very sort of easily. There's there's the box for it. One of the things, it's probably easier to find them in the daytime when it's a bit more visible.
Revelio.
Why am I going to Slytherin Dungeon? The Kelpie statue. Largest Kelpie ever reported is the Loch Ness Monster. That's cool. More gold. Right.
Revelio.
Making sure, because I haven't been in this part of school yet. So I need to make sure I pick up any field guide pages while I'm here.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Pretty sure I've already found all the ones down here. Tickle the pear. Gain access to the kitchens.
Revelio.
Level locked. See, there's a chest over here.
Revelio.
Rose, there's no Aha! There is a field guide page. House Elf Living Quarters. That's where all the house elves live. Silver spectacles. Not really any better than what I've already got. Right, we'll go put this into the chest.
Revelio. This must be my house chest. I just need to insert the token. Seems
token?
I'll need to find
insert
more house
it.
Tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it.
Alright, so I need to find more of those eventually. Right, we need another quest now then. Good. Collections. Yep, we know about that. Quests. What are we doing? find the statue of the one-eyed witch. I guess we could go flying, couldn't we? Destroy those because they're rubbish. Got a new hat, but we can't tell what it is yet until we get to the room of requirement. Stylish midday school uniform. Okay, that's a bit more of an upgrade. I'm definitely going to stay out of areas that I'm too low level for tonight. Because I got my ass kicked the other night by those Inferi or whatever they were called.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
I heard Rebellion. Something then. House Point Hourglasses. These large ornate hourglasses contain rubies, diamonds, sapphires, emeralds. Are enchanted to keep count of the house points for Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, and Slytherin, respectively. So that's where the house points go when it's like 10 points to Gryffindor and all that stuff. That looks to me to be in the kitchen. Hello, you're a Dandelion key. Where are you going? You're going round here. Aha! Found one! Slap it into the lock.
Revelio.
The Great Hall ceiling. The ceiling of the Great Hall has been bewitched to mimic the sky above the castle. Quite nice as well. I think there's a chest in here. Ooh, there's a puzzle as well.
Lumos.
So we've got tentacly crackeny thing and 7. So that's 16. We need to get to 24, so we're going to need 8. So we're going to need a spider on here. And then we've got 11. And the little thing. And we're going to need 3. So we're going to need a 3-headed thing. That one. And that will let me through the door.
Revelio.
She gets me some wall hangings. Some gloves, which are rubbish. I know there's a chest down here. There we are. There'll probably be another field guide thing.
Revelio.
Might have been one here. Aha! There it is. The Owlet Lectern. The Enchanted Lectern serves as the spot from which the great headmistresses and headmasters of Hogwarts, as well as Professor Black, address the school. Was Professor Black not considered a headmaster then? Proper headmaster? Right, you.
Lumos.
Mr. Butterfly, come with me. But yeah, I was kind of hoping for more from Drive to Survive. I just heard another one of them key things.
Revelio.
Hello again. Were you able to get the Honey Duke?
It's going down there. There it is. Was I able to get to Honey Duke's? No, I've not done that yet. I've not done that quest yet. Level locked.
Revelio.
Full seal. Guide pages. The Hogwarts coat of arms includes a lion, snake, eagle, and badger, representing each of the four houses, along with the school motto, Draco Dormiens Nunquam Titillandus, which means never tickle a sleeping dragon. Chest out there. But it's going to be outside and I'm not going to be able to get to that until I can probably fly. So I probably want to go to flying school. That's a mouthful, yes. Latina is a bit of a mouthful. I don't think I need to go that way. There's one of these floaty ball things out here. But I can get that while I'm here. I need to switch my spells. Excellent. Slowly leveling up a bit. Just running around the castle, picking up all these collectible things. Slowly getting XP and leveling up. I think if you just mainline the main quest, that's not a good thing. Because you end up underleveled for the questy things. Yeah, we found some dandelion keys. With some more float flying around somewhere. Basically, anytime you come across one of those chests with a padlock locked front, you know it's going to be a key somewhere. You might have to hunt around for it.
I'm not going to leave any more clues over my
face. But you should be able to find it. There it is. There's one. Where's it gone?
Professor Hecate is an enigma.
Ha ha! Got it. Wait for it to fly across the lock. Slap it in. Slap it into the lock. I think my character would be good at Quidditch. I do. Because she can spot those keys, so she'd be good at spotting the golden snitch. Tell sometimes whether it's the sound of the keys or the sounds of those ghosts flying about. Oh, hello. Everything's changed out here.
First.
Probably me.
Everybody grab a broom and we shall get started. Mr. Clopton, your attention, please.
Sorry, Madam Kagawa.
Everyone, please welcome a new student to our flying class.
Welcome.
Hello. Hello.
The goal of today is to remind all of you how to maneuver on a broomstick safely. As broom flight is, first and foremost, a means of transportation.
This, I fear, some of you have forgotten.
Diving, rolling, and loop-the-loops will not be taught or in fact tolerated in this class. We'll leave that to professional Quidditch players, like the Toyohashi Tengu.
Boo.
Not a fan, I take it?
Now, let's see how well everyone kept up with their practice over the summer holidays. For those who need a refresher, step up to your broom. Say up firmly and clearly. Then kick your leg over and rest your weight on the seat. Up.
Thank you.
Now, your turn.
Up.
Up.
Up, you stupid ratty school broom.
You've got to say up.
Up.
Here we go.
One leg over, so there's a leg on each side. None of that side saddle nonsense. A gust of wind will throw you right off.
Woohoo!
And if you hear my whistle while you're in flight, ground yourself at once.
All right, how do I fly then?
Good. Now, for your first lesson, fly through each ring in the courtyard. Do take care. The brooms are school property. I want them returned in one piece. Good grip.
Woo-hoo!
Well done. Now that you're acclimatized to your broom, let's see how well you manage with a more advanced exercise, shall we?
Do a bit of speed flying.
This next set of rings will take you around the grounds for more of a challenge.
What a view!
Oh, yes.
Hello. Nice day for a flight.
Brilliant.
Ah, the old boathouse. Wish you could have experienced crossing the lake as the first year.
Hey, Lee!
Whoa, our aquatic resident likes to make an appearance once in a while.
Uh-oh, Kraskin.
We've got a broom! We can fly!
Good, I've got this.
Getting around is going to be a lot easier now, isn't it?
Have a moment?
I'm well, thank you, Lee. I'm good.
I say, I watched you fly through those rings. You seem to handle yourself on that dusty school broom well enough.
I'd soldiering imagine you're ready on, for something yes. You keep soldiering on, Lee.
Challenging.
You're doing
but
well.
I'm getting ahead of myself. We haven't properly met. I'm Everett Clopton. Am I right in suspecting that a Hufflepuff like you might be interested in some high-flying fun?
Won't we get in trouble?
Kagawa seems strict. I wouldn't want to get into trouble.
Kagawa won't even notice. Besides, a bird doesn't learn how to fly by staying in the nest. Follow me. The tour is about to begin. Follow closely now.
Right now, we're flying over the Transfiguration Courtyard. Love.
Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today.
Ooh. Nice to get above it all, isn't it? Ahead of the gardens. The Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste.
How is Everett flying so quickly?
Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Now that's more like it.
You sure you're not part of
it? Now we're going
Griff?
Faster now.
There's the famous bridge. Think of all the magic holding it up. I mean, look at it. And the
you
armory.
Look brighter today, brighter?
That's a bit of solid architecture, isn't it?
Is that because I've got all the lights on me?
This is quite the tour, Everett.
All the lights. Big light. Best light.
That's Kagawa's whistle. This concludes our tour. Best hurry back.
Or am I brighter because I've had a good day? Big light on. Oh yeah, that's definitely Peter Kay.
Dismount here.
I do like me some Peter Kay, as I was saying the other last night. I do like car share.
Oh, hello, Professor. We were trying to get a
when
bit of
when we was listening to Gloria!
50 points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions. Mr. Clopton.
On the stream.
I'm disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're still... Because you're still
love
not
Phoenix
showing yourself.
Knights.
Or frankly, your
love
broom,
that Peter
the proper
K
respect.
Thing.
But, Professor...
Enough. Class is finished for the day.
Like all his stand-ups.
As
I want his
you,
new one when it comes out
you do
on
well to use better
VD.
Judgment in the future.
Me biscuits falling in
that
me
was some rather
brew.
Good flying.
Get a spoon.
Sorry about that business
fingers.
With Kagawa. But you have to admit, those views were worth it.
It was worth losing a few house points for that detour.
You seem at home on a broom. Bet if you had a fancy model, you could fly laps around Imelda. She's Kagawa's favorite. I could show her a thing or two if I had my own broom. Hate having to return the school broom after class.
Perhaps I'll have to purchase a broom then.
If you can, you should. Wish I could. I recommend visiting Albie Weeks at Spintwitch's in Hogsmeade. He's always looking to test new models. I'll keep an eye out for you in the sky.
Okay, so we need to go and buy a broom. Do we? In fact, actually, there's a couple of things we need to go and do now. Because I'm going to need some spells, some potion recipes. Claim those. Yeah, to do that, I need to go and purchase the recipes from Hogsmeade. Which means I should probably do that quest, which will let me find.
I've not forgotten about our library venture. How did you fare? If you're keen for some illicit spell practice, meet me outside the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom. I know a discreet place near there.
Ooh. I don't think I've unlocked this flu thing.
What are you up to now? Seventh floor corridor as soon as you can. I have an idea for somewhere you can focus on your studies, away from prying eyes and distractions.
Hey. I was hoping the guy was going to be out here who plays like that game of marbles, but he appears to have disappeared. I think it's this guy. But of course, they've got the flying stuff set up at the minute, so... Oh yeah, are we all right going through customs with all these bags of white powder, are we? That's coffee, mate. Want a brew? Why does everybody talk with their hands? Phone for you.
Incendio.
Garlic bread.
Why won't she just let us use Gillywood?
I love garlic bread. What's the point of even learning about her? Garlic bread with some Primula cheese spread on it. Delicious. Why do mums buy crap pop? Why do they do it? Why? Roller cola. 8 litres for 4p. Burglars are in the backyard listening, waiting for the radio. That's it, lads, we're in. Poof. Put a bit of basement jacks on, that's it. We'll have a dance while we're robbing you. VCR on a wire. Remote control on a what? Top loading. Ferguson video star. You had to put a cushion over the clock when you went out, so no one knew you'd got one.
Lumos.
Hmm. Okay, so we need to try and find that scene somewhere. Well, that wasn't very hard. You weren't even trying to hide, were you? We're not trying to hide at all. Back to your painting, please. There we are. On magical. Butterfly returned. You're making me want to watch it tomorrow now, Lol. I have his live at the top of the tower, live at Bolton and the O2 Arena on my media drive. Yeah, I've got all of the Peter Kay collection on my PC as well. All the stand-up shows, the Mum Wants a Bungalow tour that didn't tour, the One Night Only show. And then obviously I've got all the comedy shows, so that Peter Kay thing, Phoenix Nights, Max and Paddy, Car Share. Oh, I've heard one of them key things somewhere. Take that first. I'm going to find the portrait of the one-eyed witch. I'm hearing one of them keys, and I don't know where it is. Below me. Could be below me.
Your spirit guides are trying to contact you. I can sense them all around.
No, sound's gone quiet now. The Amarillo, comic relief.
Been having strange dreams of late. You should analyze them. You can tell me all.
Where is...
This looks like the right statue.
That's the one-eyed witch. And the password was... I believe...
Revenia.
Descendium? I think that was the password? I'm just going to have a look, because I definitely heard a key flying around. So I want to go and look for that. There it is. Right, it's gone down. Follow it. Right, it's gone down there. Is there a chest? There it is. Got it! Lurking doing bedtime. No worries, Lee. Slap that key into the lock. And we'll get another token. Whilst I'm here as well, I ought to probably do this. I've not done that one. Four and goat. Make six, so that needs to be that thing. Five and one is six, so we're gonna need five. We're gonna need the little now I've got to find where the other button is. Is that it? No, that's a flu thing. Wait a minute.
Revelio.
I think it's down below. Doing bedtime? No, up early. No, she's putting the little one to bed, Pete. Yeah, so I've got to go down the stairs, around the corner.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I think it's the... that little one, isn't it? I could probably guarantee that Lee will be awake longer than any of us, Pete. Amarillo. Show me the way to Amarillo. Where was that one-eyed witch? Over here, wasn't she? Descendium. And then Ronnie Descendium. Corbett falls over. That's the best part of the video.
Goodness. Who knew this was all down here? Revelio. Lumos.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken, though.
So we best use a bit
Reparo.
Of... Reparo.
Seems to have done the trick. Revelio.
Go behind, pick that up. A little bit more gold, very useful.
Lumos, this castle will never cease to surprise me.
We got some more stuff to bit over here. I like the bit with Blobby. Mr. Blobby, Mr. Blobby. Must be magic lanterns that never burn out.
Incendio.
Burn our way through. Burn our way through.
I'm trapped. How am I supposed to get out of here?
Revelio.
Well, what I'm supposed to do is use that thing, aren't I? Can't climb that. So we'll go back up. And then I'll Levioso that thing. That's how we do that. Levioso. Curious silver spectacles. Okay, so we've got some new glasses. And we're swimming again. Again, I feel we need the Baywatch music. I'll be ready. I'll be ready.
I'm going to have to get past this.
Levioso. Revelio.
Easy peasy, Jap and squeezy.
Repairer. Levioso. Aha, got it.
Ooh, that was a close one.
Revelio. This must be the way out. I need to find a way to open that gate.
Crimson Mystic Ensemble. Getting some outfits now. Getting some new clothes.
Incendio.
Go, Incendio.
Something smells sweet. Must be close to Honeydukes.
Revelio.
He must be very close to Honeydukes. We found the sweet shop. The secret entrance.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Honey Dukes. I can smell the chocolate. Now, where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth?
Dried billywig stings.
Revelio.
They're over here somewhere.
I have the dried billywig stings. Now, back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out.
Maybe a complete disaster like the last one. Yeah, we'll have to go through the shop. Get out. Fortunately, there's no one in here. Pepper Imps. Maybe a little bit on the spicy side. I do like the sweets. The one that makes us fly. That one. Yeah. Makes us float. Tell you what, Cadbury and companies like that need to get on this and make this a real, these types of things a reality, you know. Imagine if you could buy Haribo that gave you like strange effects. Trying to get my bearings. Wonder where I am. Is this... Where's the... Oh, sorry. Destroying your tea party. Glad Rags Wizard Wear sounds about right, doesn't it?
Before you ask, I'm all out of the new sock, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have to work it out for yourself. Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time.
I just want to sell some stuff. Mainly that. That. Might have sold something that was actually better than what I'm wearing. That's about the same. That's lower. That's lower. That is lower. Purple dragon-eyed spectacles. He wants $500 for some of this stuff. I've got a funny feeling I can probably find. Although a really good outfit would be nice, wouldn't it? We'll take that one.
You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrag's promise.
Uh, They're a lot better than what I'm wearing.
I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Let's change up some gear then. We'll get rid of that outfit. And we'll put on that one. Surround sound is amazing. It is in this game. It is really good. I want the purple lizards things.
Plenty for your perusal today. Yeah, take your time.
I want to purchase those, please.
You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrax promise.
And everything else is kind of okay. Still got 8,000 bucks in the bank.
I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by.
And we'll just switch the glasses to the better ones. They are worth 150. So I'm going to have to sell them. It's a shame you can't put the gear on without having
plenty
to come all the way out the menu.
Today. Take your time.
That's better. Obviously, some of this stuff would be a lot better than what I've currently got.
I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Animals are farthing wood. Oh my god, Pete.
Revelio.
I remember that.
Incendio.
I remember reading the book as a kid. And then watching the TV show. Yeah, that chest has just paid for one of my upgrades. What are these things? Quest to find White
Hello
Deer
there.
Park.
Please, come in. Let me know if you need help finding anything.
Oh my god, how traumatizing though was it for children when the hedgehogs... With the hedgehogs on the motorway. Oh, that was not for kids. At that moment in time, that was not for kids. Do you remember Noah's Island too? That one doesn't quite ring as many bells. Noah's Island. Don't think so. The polar bear. No. Can't say I'm familiar with that one, Pete.
Revelio.
There's one of them mirror things here, look.
Lumos.
Queen's nose. Oh, the Queen's nose. Yes, I remember that. That was good. I like that.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
With the magic 50p pieces. The magic 50p coins. What were the characters' names? Harmony and Melody, wasn't it?
Lumos.
There it is. I knew it was here somewhere. Sure, it was Melody. Harmony and Melody. Oh, what about the Demon Headmaster? Did you ever watch that one? Somebody wants to give me a quest in that building. Am I allowed in?
Ah, new place. Wonderful.
Spint Witch's Sporting Needs. This is where I can buy a broom. More unidentified items. I need the room of requirement. That's what I'm going to need. For too long. Hello there, Albie Weeks.
Hello, Mr. Weeks, is it?
Albie Weeks at your service. Welcome to Spin Witches. Apologies if you came by before.
Medication
and weren't
able
to come in. Shop's been closed.
It's the 28th today, all day.
I had to travel as far as London to meet with my supplier.
I need to take those.
And I've only just returned, thankfully, with inventory. I presume you're in the market for a new broom?
I now need an extra.
Got a few rare yew weavers available. Ember Dash, Silver Arrows, Wind Wisps too. No matter what broom you choose, you'll be pleased. They're all exceptional, both in quality and performance.
I don't have a drink, so I have to swallow them. Disrupted trade routes made you close.
You said disrupted trade routes caused you to close Spint Witches.
Terrible it's been.
Oh, must remember
trade
routes
reported
then,
as unusable.
As well.
Evidently criminals are overtaking roads, threatening hamlets. I can fly safely almost anywhere.
All done.
But you try flying with an inventory of brooms on your back. No easy feat. Right then, back to work. If a particular broom takes your fancy, just let me know.
What else can you share about brooms?
Do you mind sharing more about your brooms?
I've a passion for them. Every detail of every model. Take Wind Wisps, well known for their quality ash handles. Yew weavers are rare because some fear flying them, likely to do with the Yew Wand's darker reputation. Then you have the Ember Dash, known for its handsome appearance. Working with brooms every day makes me practically giddy. It's one of many reasons I cherish running this shop.
Sounds quite the array.
Do we
of
have
brooms?
To now customize
have
a broom.
A look around. Thank you.
What are we looking for today?
I can sell you some stuff. I can sell you that.
Nice doing business with you.
Right, brooms then we've got. Ember Dash Moon.
That broom. Item is of the highest quality.
Okay. Hogwarts House Broom.
That item is of the highest quality.
Moon Trimmer Broom, which has got some saddlebags. The Wind Wisp Broom, which has a lantern on the front.
That item is of the highest quality.
And the
quality.
Yew Weaver Broom. I don't know what broom to go for. I don't know what broom to have. We probably ought to let Lee decide when she comes back. As it's her character.
That item is of the highest quality.
They're a little bit hard to see on the stream because my webcam's in the way. I've just noticed. That's a bit unfortunate. That doesn't make the webcam disappear. I thought that button made the webcam disappear. Why does that not make the webcam disappear? What's it called? I don't know how two herbology shots can prospect in one village. It's going to be in-game, isn't it? Going to be web. Camera. Horse name should be that.
An honest day's work for an honest city. That's my dream. Release watches over me the moment I've returned from London. Being amongst so many muddles is insulting.
Copy that. Let me see, need an icon. Why don't I have one for camera? Probably in a different pack.
Any pet certainly knows her beast. Stop me from blindly buying needles, though, and she knew what I needed was not the fur. Mind where you put your hands when you visit Dr. Metallica.
Let's find... Bear with me 1 second. I don't know which one's on now, which one's off. On. We'll change that. And then it's a different icon, so then I can see clearly if I've got it turned on or off. Source off. It should be that one. Oh yeah, if I do that now. That change? That should turn it on and off, but it's not doing. Oh, I know what I'm doing. Picking the wrong bloody thing, I think. That turns the box off. Gotta be that one. Turns me off. Yeah, that turns me off. So now I've gotta find that on here. That's not right, that's turning off something else. I'll just have to quickly do it manually, I think. So if I turn that bit off, now we can see the full screen. Now we can see the different rooms. So we've got the
that item is of the highest
Ember Dash
quality.
Broom. Looks like it's on fire. We've got the Tartan thingy broom. House broom, should I say. That's the Hufflepuff broom.
That item is of the highest quality.
We've got the Moon Timber broom, which is, as I say, has got the saddlebags on it and the lantern thing.
That item is of the highest quality.
The Wind Wisp broom. And then lastly, we've got
that
the choice
of, the highest
the
quality.
Weaver broom. So what we'll do...
Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
I'll run round. Them back on. Thomas Brown is a marvel, I tell you. I was looking for impossible to find book on werewolves. All my little friends prancing about the town called for me before they're performing. If you work all day with your hands, you're not better than a model. Can't be as he was to keep them in check. He'll be minister for magic one day. That one again. That's what my mother used to say. think that's working, that one. Not happy about something. It's not. Let me just switch scenes for a second. Back to that one. Oh, screen's gone black. Right. We'll go find who's got the... No, we want potions, don't we? The potions guy is over this way.
Welcome. Do you let me know if I can be of any assistance at all?
You can.
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with the delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student such as yourself should have no trouble making the trip to Cambridge. It's just south of Hogwarts.
What do you need delivered?
Fatima Lawang ordered a few invisibility potions. I used to go myself, but lately Fatima has taken to turning every visit into an argument. Constantly complaining about the quality of my stock. But how can I maintain excellence when she orders so often, giving me no time to brew? If you'd take this rather irritating task off my hands, I'd happily allow you to claim the delivery fee from Fatima.
I'll be happy to help.
I'd be happy to help with the delivery.
You've no idea how grateful I am, truly. Here are the invisibility potions she requested. Hopefully she won't give you too much trouble. She's a talented potioner in her own right. I dare say I wouldn't mind having a look at her potion recipes one day.
Okie dokie. Meanwhile...
What can I do for you today?
I'm going to want... that.
A wise decision. Thank you.
Want that. Might as well just buy all your recipes.
A wise decision. Thank you.
A few of these. What they're used for. They're quite cheap.
A wise decision. Thank you.
Stench of the dead. I'll take a few of them.
A wise decision. Thank you.
Troll bogeys. We'll have some troll bogeys. They come in useful. Should have plenty of the other stuff because I've picked it up already.
I hope to see you again. Farewell.
Stocking
for now.
Up. Yeah. I've got to go. I've got to brew some potions soon. Now, the question is, do I actually have invisibility potions on me?
In the market for potions, are we?
Do I have to buy them?
What can I do for you today? wise decision. Thank you.
You've only got two.
I hope to see you again.
Is
farewell
that going to be a problem for me? Right, so that's the broom shop. We'll go get, we'll buy it, we'll let Lee choose her broom.
One never knows when society will be thrown into the midst of a
do I need anything
just
from
let
here?
Me know if there's something in particular you're looking for. Let's look at what we have, shall we?
This is all room of requirements stuff, isn't it? I'm going to need way more money.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Bank it is then, yeah. Gonna have to go to Gringotts. We are a long way away from where we need to be. Lower Hogsfield is the closest place we can travel to at the moment using flu powder.
Wonder who lives here.
People. I can't remember. Do you? What do you sell?
Loyalists off. I can't tell you what a.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
Potions?
What can I help you with today?
Any ingredients? Not really.
I hope to see you again sometime.
We won't pick any fights with spiders if we can help it. Oh, he says. Stupefied. You just got stupefied. It's a shame I can't. You can fly now, remember? I can. The only problem is I don't actually own a broom. That's the problem, Pete. We don't own the broom yet. We haven't bought one. Yeah, that would be useful indeed. We will get a broom purchased at some point. That works.
There's a victory that came none too soon.
Ugh. We also should probably keep an eye out for those Merlin things. Merlin puzzles, in case we come across any of those. Okay, they can spawn. More of the jumping toadstool things, they're going to be quite useful. Watch out for wolves. We don't want to get turned into Professor Lupin, do we? Or a real lot. Sneaky buggers! Some of that.
Incendio.
Like I could maybe go down there.
Levioso. Accio.
Maybe I need different spells. But a bit of combat is fun, because it, again, it all helps us to level up, gain experience. Heard something then. Hello, who are you? Random strange folk wandering about. I'm hearing things. Must be, what do you call it in? When they magically teleport. Disapparate, is it?
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Port keys. Could be port keys. I don't know how to catch butterflies. More spidery things down there. I wonder.
Lumos.
Are they attracted to the light? Dopey me. I figured it'd be something stupidly easy. Nothing is easy. Now I've just got to find the one box I haven't lit, which is that one.
That's that. Settled.
Berlin's Peak. There it goes. You know what? I will be a little bit annoyed if by the time I get all the way to this place, it turns out that I've actually got to make the potions.
Revelio.
chest or something supposed to be over here? There. Another one over here.
Revelio.
Oh, it's locked.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
That Pippin should have been here by now.
Ocean recipe book. I've got your stuff, lady.
Always late, that Pippin.
Madame Luong, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could probably do it better than he can anyway.
Why did you buy them then?
Why do you keep ordering from him if you think the quality to be inferior?
It would seem I have more and more customers who are trying to stay out of sight. I'm not one to judge. You can simply imagine the stress I'm under to deliver quality products. Unlike some vendors, I strive to keep my customers satisfied.
Okay.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers. Cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
I'd rather not.
I'd rather not, but if you insist, so be it.
I do insist.
Now get her to say, Norman Price, you get down here now. Drink an invisibility potion. I've still got to give her 3.
It seems to have
now
worked.
I'm out of pocket.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions
Fireman
is
Sam
as
to me, love. See, I don't know the characters from Fireman Sam.
Perhaps
apart from Fireman Sam.
Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
I can't remember the name of every character from every children's TV program I've ever watched. My brain can only hold so much useless information.
To stay out of sight. Why?
Well, I can't speak for all of them, but certainly my Ashwinder customers have their reasons. If
she sounds very
worried,
is it?
I'd forget I heard that.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
She has for sale.
What are we looking for today?
Got ingredients. Don't need any more ingredients.
Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
I appreciate it. Hello, you've got a field guide page for me to pick up. The Tilted House. The locals call this the Tilted House due to the odd angle at which it sits, wrapped in roots of the overhanging tree. Very nice. And of course, we just come in here, rob all the stuff, eat all the food. Steal everything we can that isn't nailed down.
It
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
There's another field guide page thing over here.
Revelio.
Yeah. One right here. Ginger root. The barkeep in Keenbridge keeps a stock of ginger root handy to fend off his customers' nausea and keep them imbibing a bit longer. Okay. Down in one. Down in one. What are the odds of me being able to get in there? Did see another one over here. Wow, current strong. Gold. Can I get
handy
into
resource
this building?
Indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased. My to advice when dealing with
untoward matters is no, it's level locked.
Revelio.
Revelio. Field guide. Beehives. The wizarding world needs honey for their tea as much as the muggle world does. Okay, so it looks like I'm just looting gold.
Revelio.
Like a bit of a sinister place. That's the place I can't get into because it's locked. Right. There is a Merlin puzzle.
Wonder who lives here.
Over here?
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Merlin trial. I'm not sure what it is I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, I think I know what I'm doing. Was it on a timer, this thing? No. Good. Because I think what I've got to do is move this big ball. This could take a while.
Sure, how I'd fare in a little place like this.
I'm gonna take it across the water. That has kind of stopped glowing now.
Expelliarmus! Leviosa! Repairer! Lumos! Heal!
I've broken it. I've broken it. It doesn't want to fly anymore. Oh no.
Repairer.
What are you up to now?
Well, I'm trying to figure out how this works, lady. It is very odd. Because I could lift it before. And now I can't lift it.
Leviosa.
Don't have any of those.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Bit puzzling? Because obviously I've got to drop it in here, is what I've got to do.
Revelio.
I think that's what I've got to do.
Incendio.
want to leave this area because they're higher level than me. They're a lot higher level than me. I didn't like that. There's something over in this lake as well. I want to go down there.
Rebellion.
Bit strange.
Lumos. Revelio.
Striped house skull. Is that it? The graphics in this game are amazing. They really are. Yes.
Revelio.
It's a pretty intensive game to run as well. I mean, I don't have all the settings turned up to maximum quality and everything because it just grinds to a halt on my PC. If I had a better PC, it would look even better. We picked up some loot there. Oh, scared the chickens.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
All's back now. Combat? I've unlocked some stuff. Field guide pages. Unlock some stuff. You're transferring to the tablet whilst you get ready for bed and get snug. Okay, Pete, you get snug. We must have found us some new wand handles. Yeah. Much. Any new hats? Two new hats, but unfortunately can't equip them. Druid wolf cape. A little bit better than what I'm wearing. Got some post as well. Good day to you. I require assistance with the delivery and thought you might be interested. Okay. That's for the quest I've just done. Stuck on her house now.
You can't imagine how inconvenient.
It is a troller. Not coming, is it? I wonder if I've got very limited time to be able to do it.
Wonder who lives here.
Because the first time I lifted it, I wonder if I should just have took it straight through there, you know. That's probably where I should have gone with it. Anyway. Let's travel back to see... the potion guy. And we can do the potions.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Let's get paid.
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any.
I delivered the potions to Fatima Luang.
Very good. And did she cause you any trouble?
I don't know. She's certainly difficult.
I can see why you didn't want to go. She was quite cantankerous.
I do truly appreciate your help. And at least it's done with.
I'd like an additional fee.
Delivering those potions was a bit more work than I'd expected. I'd like an additional fee.
I suppose that's business for you. Very well, I shall increase your pay, but I'm not at all pleased about it.
By the way, I found this book of potion recipes in Cambridge. Might it be useful to you?
Is this? Fatima's recipe book.
Oh, I had no idea it was hers.
Some things are sacred amongst potioneers. I shall return it to her immediately.
Hmm. Right, well, what we can do next is I've got to go and brew some potions, haven't I? So we need to go to Potions classroom is where we want to go. Learn some new stuff. No, that's not right, is it? Potions is this way?
Now, oh, nice to see you, my young friend.
Oh, there's one of them keys. Where are you taking me? Down here.
Excellent.
Yes, got another one of those. Brilliant. Professor Sharp's Aura Badge. Auras comprise the Ministry's magical law enforcement and protect the wizarding world from all sorts of threats, particularly those posed by dark magic. This Aura Badge belongs to Professor Sharp. Okay. Well, we're going to brew some potions. We want an Edorous potion, isn't it? We want a Maxima potion. Then we need a focus potion. Thank you. Tweed stem. Pleased I had some of that. Takes a while to brew this potion, doesn't it? Right. We got to use a focus potion. Then we need a maxima potion and an Eridus potion.
Excellent.
Whoa, look at me, I've made of rocks. I'm the thing. Access the map and then press R. I must have slept on the floor. Turn to Professor Sharp.
How are your assignments coming along?
I've done them all.
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do.
Pulso.
Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now. Keep going to practice, and I think you should. Perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go at the Well done. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined to master your spellcasting.
That pushes enemies away.
Still at it, I see. But repetition can be an excellent teacher.
That's pretty good. I like that spell. Can I brew anything else while I'm here? Oh, I can make a Wiganweld potion. Another invisibility potion. I wish there was a bit more, like I say, a bit more of a mini game to this, a bit more interactivity when it comes to brewing potions, rather than just sitting here waiting for a timer to tick down. Increase the spellcaster's damage. Wouldn't mind having a bit more damage, would we? New potions. Right, so let's have a look then. Quests. In the shadow of the Undercroft. The Room of Requirement. Let's go talk to Professor Weasley then.
Flabbergasted leech, stirred corpse.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Open the door then. Let me out. Let me out. Well, hello. Where are you going? Going up bloody stairs, aren't you? There you are. Come on. Yeah, I'll have another one of those. Thank you.
Let us keep our heads.
Complete the tasks I've given you, and then meet me in my classroom to learn Defindo, the severing charm. It's typically used to cut an object, but can be a powerful weapon when needed.
Isn't Sebastian Sallow's family from Feldcroft? I would have expected him to be from somewhere more posh.
Revelio.
Find anything yet?
Oh, you! Yes, I've got a quest for you.
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky. Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
Revelio.
Where's Professor Weasley then?
Revelio.
I'm pinging on something, but I don't know what it is. Back that way somewhere. It must be that chest. That's what it is. That chest that I cannot get to.
Professor Weasley? Somewhere away from prying eyes.
Requirement.
Forgive me, the headmaster stopped me and I... Merlin's beard. I see you've wasted no time. Well done.
Snug. Pete is snug.
Shall we?
After you, Professor. What is this place?
This is the Room of Requirement. It only appears when one is in real need of it. Ordinarily, a student might stumble upon this room entirely by accident. If ever.
Revelio.
I'd only planned to suggest to you how to find it by walking past that bit of wall, focusing on what you need. But you've managed to reveal the room on your own. While I'm here, we should take advantage of the moment. Now, where is Deke? He must have sneaked past and gone ahead.
Deke, Professor?
The house elf I was speaking to in my classroom your first day. Thought he might help you use the room once you found it.
Okay. In all the balls.
Revelio.
There's no chance I'm clambering over this mess. This presents the perfect opportunity to teach you Evanesco, the vanishing spell. You can cast Evanesco to vanish certain objects, such as these chairs and other things here in the room. I suggest you practice the wand movements first, then you can clear the chairs away.
Okay. Evanesco. Bedtime!
Splendid. Now, cast Evanesco on those chairs.
Evanesco. Is that it?
Excellent work. You'll note that you are now in possession of Moonstone. We shall discuss its uses later. Let's move on.
Revelio.
I am in possession of lots of moonstones.
Where in Merlin's name is that elf? Is that... Goodness! My old school bag. I wondered where that had got to. Can't believe it's still here. I'll just take a quick look at this. Give you an opportunity to explore on your own until we locate Deke.
Yes, Professor.
Revelio.
Dear me. Can't you keep it down? Some of us are trying to rest.
In the balls?
Revelio.
Yes. I'm wondering if I can climb that.
Revelio.
I probably have to.
Leviosa.
Like a Tomb Raider, this. Almost platforming. Now, how am I supposed to get that one? Reach? Yes. Hey.
Lumos. Revelio. I hope this isn't as precarious as it looks.
An intruder!
Revelio!
No, not... that's not helpful, you worthless pile of tin!
Revelio.
There's another bag up there. Offended the room thought I needed a bath, cheeky thing.
Revelio.
Get up there, I've got to get up to that somehow.
Lumos.
Maybe it's something I can get when I can fly.
How does anyone other than a house elf manage to get around in here? What was that?
In the wheel?
Was that a golden snitch?
Perhaps you should summon your wits and find out.
Revelio.
Bag over here. Black bowler hat. I've pulled that out of there. Pull it a bit more.
Revelio.
Can I not go over that?
Leviosa.
Oh, you troll game. You're not going to let me jump over.
I hope that house elf can find us in here.
I'm obviously missing something very obvious back here. Can't get over there.
Revenio.
There's the house elf. Dink.
Yikes, careful.
Huh? Oh, there you are. Wait right there. Deke will come to you. Hello.
Ah, Deke, we've been looking for you.
Apologies, Professor Weasley. Deke was looking through some of what's appeared in the room since Deke was last here. Is this the student?
Indeed it is.
Deke is honored to meet you.
Deke has been a friend since I was a second year. We discovered this room together. I mentioned you to Deke. We believe that you might be able to benefit from this room like I did. Deke, would you be so kind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. The Room of Requirement will always be equipped for the Seeker's needs. It's unplottable, so won't appear on any map. Most happen upon it by accident, if ever. Deke seen students in need of an extra file for potions stumble upon the room filled with them. You seem to have accessed it in its form as the Room of Hidden Things.
I was thinking about needing a place away from prying eyes. Brilliant.
Oh, that explains it then.
What I need specifically is a place where I can catch up on my schoolwork without distraction.
Well then, the room can provide you with precisely that.
Give him a sock.
Now, it's time to focus on what you need. Just close your eyes. Imagine the room precisely as you need it. The room will do the rest.
give it any armor, though. You mustn't give it armor.
Yourself quite a canvas to work with. I look forward to seeing what you do with the space. Ah, and it seems the room has provided you with a desk of description. Excellent. It can identify unfamiliar items of clothing. One should always understand the effects of anything in which one is clothed.
You've unlocked the desk of description. Use it to reveal the magical properties of any unidentified gear you've collected. Excellent. We've got some.
You'll find plenty of items of clothing that need to be identified. The desk will be an invaluable resource.
Excellent. Potting table thing?
Revelio.
And what did we just pick up? Headwear, wasn't it? Oh, that's pretty cool. Increased damage taken from Inferi. I like that. We need to change the appearance though, because we don't want to look like a doof. Did we not get anything else super good? Apparently not. That's a shame. But we should now be able to unlock Room of Requirement stuff, shouldn't we? Okay. Purchase talents. I think I'm going to have that. Probably want that one. Right, let's talk to Weasley again.
I imagine the desk of description will come in handy.
It will. I hope you'll take advantage of it. Now, I'll give you a brief lesson in conjuring. The room might not provide everything you need on its own.
Conjuring?
Yes. The magic of creating or conjuring objects. I'll teach you.
Right, let's go. Learn how to conjure things.
Very good. When conjuring more complex objects, you'll need what's called a spellcraft. Spellcrafts are like recipes. They list the ingredients or resources needed to conjure a particular object. You should have acquired some for a potion station and potting table from tomes and scrolls in Hogsmeade.
I did. Where can I find the resources I need?
While resources such as moonstone can be obtained throughout the Highlands, it's much safer and easier to purchase them. They can also be collected by vanishing objects in the room, such as the chairs you vanished earlier. In fact, you should have enough resources for now.
I see. Can I regain resources by vanishing something I've already conjured?
You can indeed. Quite perceptive.
Quite perceptive.
Why don't you give it a try? Go ahead and conjure the potion station and potting table. You should find both familiar since they'll resemble the ones you've already used to study magical plants and brew potions in class.
Let's give it a whirl. Can go there. And then we want a potion station. I'm going to have that directly facing that one.
Well done. You can use these whenever you need to brew potions or grow plants. Presuming, of course, you've collected any seeds or potion ingredients you need in Hogsmeade or outside the castle grounds. Deke will be here to answer any questions you may have. Do not underestimate his insights.
I'd like to know more about Deke.
Can you tell me a bit more about Deke?
He's been at Hogwarts longer than I have, and seems to know its every nook, cranny, and secret. We discovered this room together when I was a student. Deke has had a good deal of experience, both here at Hogwarts and at a previous post. I shall let Deke tell you more when he's ready, But again, you would be wise to listen to any suggestions he may have.
Can I use transfiguration magic anywhere?
Can I use this type of transfiguration magic outside of the room?
Conjuring and vanishing are strictly forbidden elsewhere in the castle. We've charms in place to enforce that. It would be exhausting to reverse the errors in both judgment and magic. But the Room of Requirement has its own rules.
Thank you, Professor.
I will be sure to speak with Deke if I need anything. Thank you.
Good luck. I shall linger a bit longer in case you'd like to learn another transfiguration spell for use in the room.
The elf is going to be a great resource. He is indeed. So what can I do already? I can go... Boom! I see, you clean the floor. I'm going to have to put all my own weird, wonderful stuff in here. I like that a lot. So, this evening, we have got the ability to fly unlocked. We just need to buy a broom. And we've now got the Room of Requirement. That's brilliant.
I'm ready for the next lesson, Professor.
Very well. First, you'll need to gather some moonstone. You can acquire it by vanishing items here in the Room of Requirement, or you can gather it carefully outside of the Hogwarts grounds. Return to me once you've gathered enough, and we shall begin the lesson.
How many do I need? I must have enough.
I have the moonstone you requested, Professor.
Good. Then we may begin your lesson. You can conjure more than potions and herbology tables. Conjuration can be used to decorate this space to your liking. Why don't you try it on the walls and floor?
And floor. We need... What do we need? Rugs. Right, they count as floor decorations then. We need what? A couple more. That'll do nicely. Need another floor decoration. Right, we need wall decorations now. We need a wall. That works. What else have we got? We shall move on.
Rebellion.
I like the statue as well. That statue is pretty cool.
I've conjured everything I can. What's next, Professor?
I think you're ready to take on alteration. The altering spell will allow you to customize any conjured item. You can change the colors, patterns, and styles of your furniture to suit your taste. Let's get started, shall we? Watch closely as I demonstrate how to perform the altering spell.
Altering spell? Now we can do alterationing.
Just aim your wand at any conjured item and perform the altering spell to customize it.
We want to do the... That's the altering spell? I'd like to make Professor Weasley. I met that Gothic. And then we need to adjust the size of an item. That somewhere else. Oh, put it on that wall.
You're ready for something a little more advanced. You can use the altering spell directly on the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony. Try aiming at the floor or at that balcony whilst...
Oh, yeah.
Your space might benefit from a bit of ambiance, don't you think? Deke. Would you mind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of magic some years ago. Deke thinks you'll enjoy it. Come and talk to Deke when you're ready.
Hello, Deke.
Professor Weasley said I should ask you about changing the room's ambiance.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I focus best in a room that is dark and mysterious.
I'd like the room to feel mysterious and eerie, as if I'm in the Forbidden Forest, surrounded by shadows.
Oh, sounds perfect.
Quite a difference. Of course, you needn't keep this style if you don't like it. You can always ask Deke to change it back. Now you have learned a good bit about alteration.
Thank you, Professor. The room is full of possibilities.
Indeed. No matter how much time I spend here, the room always manages to surprise me.
Room always manages to surprise me.
Space.
How did that happen?
The room equips itself to your needs. It must have sensed that you needed more space to practice spellcasting. If you'd like to customize the space further, you can use these spellcrafts. You'll find more of them both inside and outside the school.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep an eye out.
Good. I'll leave you to it. This is your space now. Use it wisely.
Wowzers. They're not field guide books. That's pretty cool. I want that one, don't I? Equipped. Right then. Well, we've now got our hands on Room of Requirement. That's going to be a big help going forward, isn't it? So quests. We got to learn a curse with Sebastian. Acquire and use a Thunderbrew potion against an enemy. Okay, so we've got some stuff to do. There's also a few other... We've got to go buy the broom. We do need to go and buy our broom. We also need to return to Gareth. Give him his Billywig seeds. And we need to go and clear out a couple of goblin camps. However, I'm going to leave it there for this evening. Because it is nearly 11. It is actually 11 p.m. And I think it's time for beddy bye-byes. I do. So. I want to thank everybody who has been here in the stream today. Thank you for that. And I will catch you all again. I'll be back tomorrow afternoon streaming my Ringwood series for Farm Sim. I won't be streaming tomorrow evening because obviously it's FA Cup football. And then I'll be back Thursday night with... probably Farm Sim multiplayer server with Mr. Helgi, and then I'll be back Friday night, more Hogwarts. So if you like and are enjoying Hogwarts, Friday night I'll be back. But for now, everybody, thank you for watching. Take care of yourselves. Cheerio.